Let's make a carrot cake parfait with more aesthetics than you, because your makeup skills make you look like the clown you are in situationships. For this trifle, whipped cream is the first component, like how you're always first to blame others in an argument. Add in some icing sugar, vanilla extract and salt, then beat it together. It should turn out smoother than your balding scalp at 23. The carrot cake we made makes a comeback, unlike how serotonin hasn't done in your brain. Cut out two circles, the same size as the top and bottom of your glass dish. A passion fruit jam is the third component of this trifle. Simply mix 10 passion fruits, 2 tablespoons of sugar and 1/4 teaspoon of salt. This part of the cake, just like what you wear when you're indoors, are the scraps. Cover it with some whipped cream. Drop in some pineapples and grapes. If the second layer doesn't fit completely, force in some extra cake. Aesthetically align some fruits along the edge. Drop in some more fruits, then add on the final cake layer. Cover it with some whipped cream, then make it smoother than your skin because you're getting breakouts from stress. Finally, give it some finishing touches. This was my mother's birthday cake, and the effort my sister and I put into this trifle pale in comparison to what she does for us.